I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.